A lot of short sellers out there that have been borrowing stock they didn't have. In other words, yes, I think there are dynamics shorts, where retail investors can get caught. But it's really a dynamic where I think this is going after bad companies.